In this test, we will use 6 cc of A and 3 cc of B. This is the addition of 6 cc of A. And then we will add the 3% of B. We can see how fast the flocks are created. These flocks can be separated easily with simple filtration.